Sunday, 6:30 on the dot. Hey, that's my favourite slot. Time to watch some Downton Abbey. Not? No, it's the European Football Show with our weekly roundup. So turn the sound up and watch the action mound up. Ooh, we've got highlights from all over, serving ace action like my name was Sharapova. Sofa, goodness, don't go turning over. We're going to take you round Europe while you're sat there on your sofa. Let's have a look at France. A quick glance. PSG, they scored three but still had controversy. That was thanks to Edson Cavani. He got sent off for acting like he's in the army. Barmy. Elsewhere, Marseille plays to lose, but wiki-wiki win. That's now eight games on the spin. A Big Mac attack to keep them ahead of the pack. And tonight, it's Lyon-Montpellier. It's live on your telly. Yeah, Lyon looking a good bet. They're tastier than a baguette, with that man Lacazette having his best season yet. All right, that's on BT Sports 2, but highlights, of course, too, later on right here. Phew! And if that sounds meagre, how do you fancy a bit of Bundesliga? Bayern Munich played Werder Bremen and murdered Bremen. 6-0 the score. Two goals for Lahm in a slaughter. They crushed Werder like they were in a pestle and mortar. Elsewhere, Roberto Di Matteo joined Schalke after Jens Keller took a Wauke. And look what happened when Dean Nappen brought that chap in. A 2-0 win over Hertha Berlin to get the home fans clapping. But the biggest story of all, Borussia Dortmund taking another four. Yeah, the clock flop doesn't stop, beaten at Cologne, and they continue to drop. Extraordinary action there, and that man, Weidenfeller, in Cologne, must be feeling very alone. Now in Spain, ahead of next week's Clásico, Messi was great, as if we needed a reminder. And as for Cristiano Ronaldo, well, he scored another blinder. While in Portugal, it was third round of the Cup. Sporting beat Porto to shut their rivals up. Nani on the score sheet as the fourth round beckoned. Shame he couldn't have got another. Would have been a Nani second. Huh. In Italy, meantime, Juve only 1-1 at Sassuolo, which may surprise you, but wait till you see Pogba's equaliser. Roma faced Chievo that same day, but they didn't give a monkeys as they smashed the flying donkeys. But tonight, our live action comes from the San Siro, and with two of the worst defences in Italy playing, it's pretty clear, no? This one can't end 0-0. It is Inter v Napoli. That means Benitez back at a club he left unhappily, while ex-Napoli man Matt Sarri was Inter's latest choice. Reports are bizarrely, their next could be David Moyes. Or perhaps they're only joking. Anyway, a game so good, we're hoping it would keep even Raheem Sterling's eyes open. That's the show anyway, back from TV limbo with your man MC Jimbo. And not just him, though. Here's four guys who definitely speak the lingo.
Yeah, well done. Well done. Cheers.